because he's always been there for me. I do not remember the names of the schools, but I remember the cities, and it's been Los Angeles, California, it's been Fontana, and now Moreno Valley. The major I'm still not sure about, but the college is definitely going to be USC. My favorite movie will probably be all of the Hangover movies. I was born in Los Angeles, California on April 14th, 2004, and I was named after my father. My goals for life is probably to make it to the age of 25.